Good evening. Approve resolutions recognizing Morgan Causey and Carson Peavy as recipients of the Joe Sewell Memorial Award. We approved appointing two members to the Elmore County DHR Board. We also approved the World Elder Abuse Awareness Day proclamation from the DHR. We approved an Eagle Scout project proposal. We also approved the annual report on errors, insolvents, and litigations on taxes for 2020. We approved setting a public hearing for a retail beer and retail table wine alcohol license transfer application from Bumpers Texaco to Quick Sack 5 by Quick Sack 5 Inc. We approved changing the Monday, July 12th, 2021 commission meeting date to Thursday, July 15th, 2021. We approved appointing Commissioner Bart Mercer to serve on the 2021-2022 ACCA Legislative Committee. We also approved authorizing the Chairman and COO to execute all documents associated with participation in the ACCA's Investing in Alabama County's IAC program. Some important calendar dates to remind you of: Monday, June 28th, 2021 will be the next commission work session beginning at 5 p.m. with a business meeting immediately following. Monday, July 5th, 2021, the administrative complex will be closed in observance of Independence Day. Friday, July 16th through Sunday, July 18th is the 2021 back to school sales tax holiday. Thanks a lot and have a great week.